widens right as he enters the offensive zone for the Admirals. Carr will dump the puck to the far corner. Carrier chases with Schilling. Now Novak, high slot. Carr with a lane. He shoots, and he scores! Daniel Carr whips a wrister past the glove of Mikhail Burden. 12:36 of the second period. Milwaukee has its first lead. It's 4-3. Makes his way to the slot. Carr, a defender fell. Carr shoots and scores! Daniel Carr got to the slot. The defender fell. And Carr wires a wrister past the stick of Mikhail Burden. Had to snap it back to the corner. Good job by Donovan. And now a breakaway for Carr. Daniel Carr right up the middle. Between the wheels. He shoots and scores! Daniel Carr. Carr is 1-for-9 in his career, 1-for-1 this season. Make that 1-for-10 in his career, 1-for-2 this season. Here's Carr, slowly between the wheels. He deeks, he shoots and scores, and the Admirals have won. Daniel Carr with a hard wrist shot low to the glove side of Billy Husso.